Hi. Hello, Dylan. So yes, ladies and gentlemen, it was time to get a new dog because Floyd was my dog for 17 years. Love you, Floyd. And Floyd was more than a dog. Floyd's all over my house. I always love Floyd, ladies and gentlemen, but it's time to move on with your life. So now we've got Dylan, and here he is, our little friend. I just want to say thank you to all of the people that helped me get Dylan, and to the lovely people we met, Lynn, and to Cindy. Thank you, Cindy, for putting me in touch with Lynn and her husband. They are a lovely couple, and we really do love Dylan very much, and we feel like we've had him forever. And we got home safely, and he's now just eating his food, and shine on to my first ever French Bulldog, and there he is. Dylan, good boy.
Go see Daddy, go on.
Hello.
Come on, Dylan. No.
Food. Thank you.
Time he tries to get one, he licks it away. Stop licking it away.
He's a hungry little fellow, wasn't he?
Yeah, he needed
to eat. Look, that one there, it's the last one. Dylan. Look, last one. Sit now.
Crazy doggy. Look, see.
Dylan, come here, boy. Come here. Dylan.
Let him have a drink. Some water.
Hello, little Dylan. Hello.
Hello.
What's that? What's this? Look at his eyes, Dad.
Well, they're lovely little eyes.
He's going to be trying to bite everything as well. Oh, hello, mate. So beautiful.
He's very lovely little boy.
Such a good doggy, aren't you? Oh, he's just gonna have a little nap.
I think so.
So there you go, ladies and gentlemen. That is Dylan that we just introduced you to. I want to say thank you to Cindy, to Lynn, to the people that helped me with this lovely little animal, because we would look after it, and this is the family we was looking for. Peace and love to everybody. And we just introduced Dylan, our Frenchie, to you all. Thank you for making it happen, ladies and gentlemen. And shine on.